ja lisäksi Ilmakojun puheenjohtaja Markku Pelmoni.
The game was nice and we get like the most important thing is just to win. So it was very happy. I was so happy about that we win today. Goals were so nice. A long time I didn't see those kind of goals, and the pass from Nico, it was really brilliant. So I'm happy about him, the way he scored. So important that we get the 3 points. I'm happy about that too. Yeah, Maxa is playing really, really well. I'm happy about these games that he's scoring goals and he's moving and he's playing really well. Sometimes it's happened. There is a time that like the other team has to just like make some pressurize on you and your teammates, and so the most important thing that we just have to secure our 1-0. So that was really important. So I think that's what everybody goes back. But thank God that everything goes well and the team was playing so well. Everybody was fighting. So that's the most important thing, and we won. No, I didn't play like the way I just want it, but you know, it's football. Sometimes you really want to play good, but it doesn't happen. So you have to just try to just keep on going. But I'm thinking about maybe next game is gonna be like better in Turku. Yeah, like in the first half, I feel a little bit tired. In the second half, it was getting better. But in the first half, it was a little bit tired. Playing like 3 games in 1 week is so difficult. But you know, at least we won. That was the most important thing, and we just have now 1 week before we play. So hope that everybody gonna be like recovered. Yeah, I think nowadays like we just like defending legs as a team. First time it was a little bit difficult. We have so many good players, we have so many good defenders. But sometimes we didn't like do it like as a team, and it make us like get problem. But nowadays we're defending as a team and everybody knows what we want. And what we want is just to win this championship. And if at all we don't defend well, we are not going to win it. So I'm happy that now everybody is just doing like 110% just to make sure that we win this championship.
Okay, thank you, Dada.